topic is from class 8 maths chapter 6 squares and square roots. Let us understand the meaning of square numbers. If a natural number m can be expressed as n square, where n is also a natural number, then m is a square number. For example, 1 square is equal to 1, 2 square is equal to 4, 3 square is equal to 9, 4 square is equal to 16, and so on. So here 1, 4, 9, 16, and so on are square numbers. Let us understand the property of square number, that a square number cannot end with digit 2, 3, 7 or 8. It means if a number ends with 2, 3, 7 or 8, it cannot be a square number.